Good day, everyone. I am Sabrina Solis from BS Criminology, Section 23. So, this presentation is about crime scene photography, a case of incestuous rape with homicide. Incestuous rape, incest, is a distortion of social norms as the sexual abuse of child happens at the hands of the relatives such as parents, grandparents, and siblings incest. While homicide, any person who not falling within the provisions of Article 246 shall kill another without the attendance of any of the circumstances enumerated in the next preceding article shall be deemed guilty of the homicide and be punished by reclusion temporal. Where the crime was committed. So the location of the crime is 760 Maginhawa Street, Malate, Manila. The family members are the suspect or the father, the mother of the victim, and the victim or the daughter. A 12 years old was murdered and raped by her own father on December 3, 2021. Her mother sells vegetables and fish at the market. The members of the family know that he still has not stopped using meth, or also known as shabu. On the day of his father's birthday, he thought of buying some meth or shabu and drinking alcohol again. A father is supposed to be nurturing and caring presence in the daughter's life. Her mother left to buy spices for her father's birthday, and unexpectedly, the helpless child was raped and killed. Regardless of how angry and drunk we are and how cruel the people may be, we need to respect his or her rights in any forms and follow our justice system. However, in reality, the process of finding justice in our society today takes long, exhausting, and needed an enough money to pursue a case. Chaos may be at least lessened in our country if we boost our morale and learn to respect lives. Justice may too long to find, but the truth will always prevail. When the suspect clearly up, he realized that he has to surrender and given justice for the murder of the child. Outdoor is vulnerable to loss, contaminations, and damaging effects on biological evidence in the short period of time. Individuals with access to the case or to the scene can potentially alter, destroy, or contaminate evidence. The risk is greatest when the crime scene is not properly secured. When we say indoor photography, it is most of the time you are referring to shoots that take place inside the room, building, or structure. So these are the evidence. First is a blood stain on blanket. Second is a phone. Third is a knife. And fourth is a mat, or also known as shabu. Crime scene photography technique. How the crime was committed. Long range is relative to whatever location is being photographed. At exterior crime scene, long range photographs must depict the overall scene. Medium range photographs should taken looking towards the center of the scene, and also looking outward toward and perimeters photographs from the minimum of the four compass points, the north, south, east, and west. The close-up photographs is a close-up of anything from bit marks, wood, trauma, fingerprints, or any other type of physical evidence that shows detail. Mugshot, criminal profile of suspect, name Cruz Jose E. Domingo, also known as Payat, birthday December 3, 1993, age 28 years old, sex male, hair block, Eye color black. Height 5'8". The case is incestuous rape with homicide relation to RA 7610 child abuse on December 3, 2021. Once again, I am Sabrina Solis from BS Criminology, Section 23.